is the secret place. We offer up our praise as we come boldly with honor and reverence. We worship Christ our King, here in His presence. Oh, how I long to be here in His presence. Yes, I do. For it is the secret place that we offer up our praise as we come boldly with honor and reverence. Oh, we worship Christ our King. Oh, yes, we do. We worship Christ our King, here in His presence.
See ya.
truly worthy tonight to be praised. And that's what we've come to do right here in his presence, is worship and magnify his name. Hallelujah, hallelujah. The Bible says that true anointing will lift the burden and destroy the yoke. And tonight we pray that we come into your house and be able to lift the burden off your shoulders and break that yoke right off your neck tonight. Hallelujah, hallelujah. We want you to join in worship with us as we sing here in his presence. If America needs anything, it needs the breath of God to blow fresh again upon us. Worship with us as we sing, Breathe On Me.
Breathe on me, breathe on me. Holy Ghost power, breathe on me. Yesterday's gone, today I'm in need of Holy Ghost power, breathe on me.
Say it again.
Breathe on me.
Oh, breathe.
Breathe on me.
Holy Ghost power.
Holy Ghost power. Breathe on me.
Yesterday.
To the Lord of Lords, He's the great I am.
Surround.
Yeah.
just to be close.
I long to be.
It's where I long to be.
Let me hide,
let
myself,
me hide myself inside your heart.
To find,
find my destiny.
Oh,
every step,
every step, every step I take. Price, I wanna be, Lord,
close to me.
For I know in your presence is fullness of joy.
Close to me. Close to
Zion is calling me to a higher place of praise, to stand upon the mountain and magnify his name, to tell all the people and every nation that he reigns. Zion is to a higher place of praise.
Zion is calling me to a higher place of praise.
To stand up,
stand upon the mountain
and magnify,
and magnify his name.
To tell all the people,
tell all the people,
every nation,
every nation that he reigns.
Stand up on the mountain
and magnify his name.
To tell all the people and every nation that he reigns. I know that
Zion is calling me to a higher place.
I want to say that Zion
is calling me
to a higher.
On the mountain
and magnify his name. wanna know you. I wanna know you, Lord.
To praise your holy name. the King. Worship the King. We are in His presence to magnify His name. When we seek His face, glory fills this place as we worship the King. His presence.
We are in His presence
to magnify
His name.
When we seek
His face,
glory fills this place
as we worship the King. Worship the King.
Come on and worship.
To magnify His name.
When we seek His face,
glory fills His place as we worship the King. Worship the King. Worship the King.
We are in His presence. Powerful. He truly is the Almighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace, our soon and coming King. If you can learn just to begin to acknowledge Him in all your ways, He will direct your path. If you'll just understand that your problem is not as big as your God is, your situation can be taken care of. What you cannot obtain in the natural, you can worship into your life here in His presence. He truly is
an awesome God. Yes, He is creator of all the earth. I know tonight He's an awesome God. Of the universe, Everlasting Father, never changing power. He's unmistakably an awesome God.
Why do you believe that?
Awesome God.
Come on, say it.
Creator of all the earth.
He is an awesome God.
Awesome God.
He is a ruler.
The ruler of the universe.
Oh,
everlasting.
He's an awesome God. What you're going through, but He's
awesome God.
Yes, He is. Come on, say it with me. He is
an awesome God.
No matter what the case may be, He's an
awesome God.
Every situation I know. As the fragrance filled the room, she washed his feet with tears, dried them with her hair. I know how Mary felt as she was kneeling there. Not meant to bear, but you said in your word that truth could be found. If I could find the courage to lay it all down.
No place.
gentle hands holding on to me, gentle hands guiding me so carefully, though they lead me down through paths I don't always understand. I will have no fear, for I'm in gentle hands, gentle hands holding on to me, gentle hands guiding me so carefully, though they lead me down through paths I don't always understand. I will have no fear, for I'm in gentle hands. Gentle hands holding on to me, gentle hands guiding me so carefully, though they lead me down through paths I don't always I will have no fear, for I'm in gentle hands. Hallelujah.
In the last few months, I've just faced what I feel is one of the greatest struggles in my life. My mother passed away at only the age of 56 years old. There was a lot of things that went through my mind, questions of why and why me and what am I doing, what have I done to deserve this. But I have found, even in the times of great trials and tribulations and storms, that although it's not the best place you think you should be, I know this: if I'm in his hands, I know that sooner or later everything's going to be all right. I heard a preacher say one time, and it stuck with me time and time again. He said, I'd rather be in the hands of an angry God than not in his hands at all. And I want to tell you today that God is not angry with you. For the word says, we will have trials and tribulation, but in all of these he has made a way of escape for us. And in those times of troubles, I could boldly say, I will have no fear, for I'm in gentle hands. I will have no fear, for I'm in gentle hands. There is no more fear in the Father's hands.
Just ask it in his name.
I was just a little boy. We used to sing a song in church that always, in the midst of any kind of trials or any kind of storm, always seemed to bring the presence of the Lord. And that's what this night is about. It's about being in His presence. And it went like this: peace, peace, wonderful peace, coming down from the Father above. Sweep over my spirit forever, I pray. In fathomless billows of love. Come on and say, as we come boldly with honor and reverence
worship Christ our King. Here in His presence, we worship Christ our King. Here in His presence.